thinking about both nuts.
That name really didn't have a ring to it.
Both nuts.
What did you just say, Cameron?
I don't know.
That's all nonsense all the time. I've got that good.
As Tristen and Cameron start getting down to business, things slide quickly from silly to serious.
And we'll figure out the harmony right there. So you're like,
yeah, man, I see what
I want to know. Going into this competition, I doubted myself.
Yeah, I get you.
So, I've never actually really sung for a crowd.
Have you ever sang on stage before?
Wow. Yeah.
John around?
Oh my gosh.
You do three, I'll do three, you harmonize on the chorus, okay?
See, I know what a harmony is. It's just, it's something that hasn't really clicked to me yet.
I'm seriously gonna keep hitting it, okay?
It's definitely a challenge.
It was the first time we got to sing it this morning.
Yeah, we spent probably, a few hours last night. We were up to like 1 a.m. just trying to get it down as best as possible.
The harmony in the last chorus still needs to be kind of worked out.
But
if harmony's not your thing, then figure something out otherwise.
You know, this is kind of a complicated song. I think it's going to be a real surprise, but it's also going to be a little bit harder to execute.
You know, at the end of the day, it all just comes down to what happens out there.
Okay, so let's hear this.
Someone told me long ago, there's a calm before the storm. And I know it's been coming for quite some time. When it's over, so they say, it'll come before.
Great line.
And I wanna know, have you ever seen the rain coming down on a sunny day?
You just held all that harmony together. You've got that taste, you've got that style, and you took yourself serious this time. You showed up today. We don't know exactly where do you put the two of you in the mix of talent that we have.
I never give up on you.
Right smack dab in the middle of the competition, because you are going forward.